Was macht das? Zum
Mars.
Dem ITT.
Ja, ja. Just zum Mars. Roll with the punches. I don't know.
Ready.
Thanks, man.
Guys, in general, it's the evening. Cheers, guys.
Are we gonna fly,
Ryno?
No, you asked me that the other day. No, man. No, but I'm gonna work on a big opponent for you in the next round. I'm gonna try do everything I can because the guy you just beat, Kovalev's first defense was against the guy who lost to him. Yeah. And Cedric Agnew, get this, right? This is who he's fought. He had 9 wins against guys with winning records, yeah. Right? 2 of those guys were coming off a win. Do you know what their records were? There's 2 guys, 1-0 and 1-0.
I take Denis Grachev's record now, lost 5 fights.
Yeah.
123 wins, 3 losses, the OC fought.
Yeah. And he broke the over guy that was like a little...
and he beat one of them.
A little mini Sven Otka there, so...
He's beaten a lot of undefeated guys, Grachev, yeah. A lot.
You'd think you start thinking things, you know what I mean? Like if you watch. Yeah.
That he saw my eye was in my. You know what happens? As soon as you got.
It was almost superhuman.
As soon as you throw a right hand, your distance is fucked.
No,
it was
well.
Yeah,
that was a great fight, though. It was a great.
I haven't seen
that. That was a great fight for a spectator, right?
And I ran because it was easier to run.
Dude, you didn't. When did you run? What are you talking about? I wanted you to run, but you didn't.
I grab him, then I hit him. I'm a bit dirty. Then he goes.
He's the only one who got properly wobbled.
He doesn't know. When Colin screamed, jab over, and I bumper, and I caught him.
You were trying to time him when you were going down. You know. He was the only one who got properly wobbled.
But good man. I want to fight Sean Monaghan. That's big now.
Do you want him? Tell him right now. I'll get him for you right now.
Sean Monaghan, did you see?
Why do you want him? Where's he rated? Where's he rated?
I think he's rated number 9 in the WBC. He's rated in all the big organizations.
At 175?
Yes, but he's a Mickey Mouse, man.
Is he Irish or American?
He's an Irish-American. He doesn't even know where he comes from.
What's his record?
like 20-0.
But he doesn't know where he comes from, but he eats a lot of potatoes, that's for sure.
20-0 against half-dead Mickey Mouse opponents. You know, if I go and find an opponent in Disneyland, I can also knock him.
So how did this thing start with you on Facebook?
Another guy, Devin Kerr, said he'll like to see that fight. And I looked him up. And then I saw his record and I thought, yeah, check this guy. He's rated in all the organizations, but he's only fought half-dead guys.
Yeah.
His last fight went 10 rounds against a guy who came out of retirement fighting. So that just shows how shit you are.
I know a lot of boxers. I've never heard of this mofo. You know, I know a lot of boxers.
He fights
never...
the top rank on Manny Pacquiao.
Of course he does.
But he stays there somewhere in New York. He's a Mickey Mouse. I would like to fight him. Yeah.
What about Tommy Oesthuizen? Everyone here asked. They said
Tommy Oesthuizen's my mega fight.
Friends. But you save it up for the big one.
We were good friends in the amateurs, and he's a very good boxer, very fast hands.
I would save it
very
for the big
good
one.
I would fight him, but unfortunately, Tommy at the moment has some personal issues. Yeah. He has to get through. The next, it's probably going to take him a year, and then we can see. We were supposed to fight now. He's got some personal stuff that he needs to sort out, so the fight can't happen within the near
future. Have you seen James DeGale at all?
Yeah.
When I met James, he called out Tommy Oesthuizen.
He knocked out Gonzalez,
Brandon Gonzalez. Yeah.
10 rounds, lost 10 rounds and got a draw.
Yeah. That was a great knockout as well.
Bam. Oh, very good.
But if you were to fight him, you want him at 175, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I had 3 fights at super middleweight, not 1 knockout.
And you don't want to be anorexic again?
I've had 12 fights now at light heavy.
Yeah, that's your weight.
Yeah. It's only Grachev in my second fight with Johnny Miller when I slipped a disc in my back before I fought him. That I didn't get knocked out. Vult.
No, I've got no time. Okay, cool.